Wellness is the natural state of my body. My body communicates with me, and I am willing to listen to and understand its messages. It reminds me of Narayan several years ago. He said he doesn't want to go to school. And we asked him why. He says he just doesn't feel like going. Obviously, mom will say, no, you have to go to school. And you're not wrong about it. You don't just not go to school because you don't feel like going to school. Why don't you want to go to school? He says he needs a day. He needs an emotional day. There's nothing wrong with his body. He's all right. And we did that. He was a happy kid that day. He was at home playing games and really enjoyed himself. Not something that happens very frequently. It was genuinely the kid knew that he needed a day off for himself, nothing else. It's his personal day. Sometimes we just need a day to ourselves for no good reason. I'm not sick. I'm not upset. Our body tells us what we need. We just have to listen to it and honor it.